let me know when you're ready.
Yep, I'm good. This is the Illuminate Homeworld.
Oh, how difficult are these missions gonna be?
This one's six.
Oh, so same as what we're playing.
I repeat, there's 3, 6, 9 and... what not.
These.
So I'll bring the jump pack since I dropped 2.
Okay.
Where's jump pack? Here's jump pack.
What do you want me to switch to?
Whatever you want.
Mech.
Actually, since this is Illuminate Cardio Accelerator. You have that locked as well. I think it lets you run fast.
Yes.
Since they one shot you with everything.
Well, that's why I run as heavy so that they don't one shot me.
Oh, don't they?
I don't think
that's my heavy energy.
Dropping equipment. Repeat. Dropping equipment.
That's the.
Stand by. Equipment on its way. Stand by. Equipment on its way.
Oh, shit.
Do you want to get the support kit or can you not carry it?
To the sky!
We don't really need the cannons because the Illuminate don't have anything that's armored.
Oh, fair enough.
And we'll call in drones so we can see the scouts
dropping
coming.
Dropping equipment.
Early.
Repeat. Dropping equipment.
To the sky.
Shit. Quick, let's get these dudes back to the bunker. Nice.
Equipment on its way.
Jumping. To the sky.
Actually, I think that's what we could have blown up. Never mind. We'll just nuke him. Which one's the...
I got it.
Dropping equipment. Repeat. Dropping equipment. Supplies incoming.
And the one's gonna go off, really, isn't it?
Run north.
Jumping!
Done.
Equipment on its way.
Because I'm spiteful. I'll wreck more of their stuff. Oh, now that's a little bounty.
To the sky! To the sky! Engage! Jumping!
Travelers.
To the sky! Can't jump!
Can't jump, he says.
So who draws the short end of the stick to carry the box?
You're the one that can run faster. Does it make your normal run faster?
Don't know. I'll get the box. I assume so, I'm catching up to you.
Slipped.
Is there any more?
Supplies incoming.
Freedom!
Yes, there's many.
To the sky!
Purple fogged bubble. Planet.
Hmm?
Damn purple fogged planet's getting what's coming to it.
Equipment.
Reload.
Thank you so much for killing that guy. I was just watching myself get about to get shot in the back.
Oh, motherfucker. Man, can I go a level without dying? Go get my jump back thing. Oh, is it there? No.
Oh shit, grab it and run. Grab it and run!
Oh, what is that?
Those are boss monsters.
But does that kill you in like one shot?
Yep. If it gets a direct hit on you.
Can you reload them? There's even a grenade didn't kill it.
Got one. Phew. I hate those things so much. Basically, they, if you get too close to them, they confuse you and reverse your controls. And when you're in that stage, those homing shots, well, one, they're pretty guaranteed to hit, and two, they're going to blow you away in one shot. Keep moving though. I'm sure you found out earlier that those big orbs one shot vehicles.
Yes, I do remember. Oh, fuck off! I wasn't fast enough to move out of the way of that. I think because just as it started to power up, I was just going the fucking direction. I was changing.
Hold out. T minus 30 seconds.
No, I don't want that. Oh my god, motherfucker! It was so close.
It was so close.
Every time I was trying to call it in, it kept...
I hate this game.
Yeah.
How dare it.
At least I can flip my cape around. Might die horribly, but I can look fabulous while doing it.
Do the easy mission. We could have, yes, but I need my... I need to be reassured that we... What do I actually have in this? Yes, we are taking that. I will be the most useless person in this game, but yes.
What are you taking, or what? Wasn't paying attention.
A double barrel. The Constitute. As far as I can tell, it's a Martini Henry.
I still really want that gun. I can't bring myself to play any more Battlefield.
Dropping equipment.
And there's the
supply incoming.
My God, fucking defense.
Dropping equipment.
I have to reload at one shell at a time. This is tedious. It's also amazing. I've literally got a bolt-action rifle. A single shot reload bolt-action rifle. The hell? I'm fairly sure I can put a bayonet on it too. It's gonna get very tedious if he shouts that every time I have to reload a single shot.
Mm-hmm.
Dropping equipment. Repeat. Dropping equipment.
Reloading! Oh my fuck.
Incoming.
Engage. Reload.
ETA T-minus 1 minute 30 seconds.
Reloading.
Defense drop incoming.
Reload. Reload.
Equipment on its way.
Freedom! Freedom!
Freedom!
Reloading!
So the ultimate question I have to ask is, can I put a bayonet on this?
Can you put bayonets on them at all?
Some weapons you can, they're upgrades.
Oh.
So when you punch someone, you go twice the damage. And when I say twice the damage, I mean enough damage to one-shot another player.
Mm-hmm.
Because that's how this game works. There we go, we can now say you've done a mission without dying.
Thanks. Mission difficulty easy. I'll be back in a minute.
Righto.
Headphone cable caught on my chair. Alright, I'm back. You ready?
Yep. I'm just looking at this M2016 Constitution. It has one unlock. It is a bayonet.
and that's what you wanted.
Yes. Oh, I love this just description. The M2016 Constitution is a reproduction of the old M1903 service rifle used in ancient times. It is fairly ineffectual at combat, but it is used within the Super Earth Armed Forces as a ceremonial rifle. Every citizen is issued one once they turn 16 to encourage service.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I love this.
Hellport launch this game's sequence great. Initiated. Crew to stations. I repeat.
Oh, hang on, I better change it from easy. That'll be a bit silly.
Hellport launch sequence initiated. Crew to stations. I repeat. Crew to stations.
Ooh, it's a drill. I like drills. Do you have the EAT yet?
The what?
EAT 17.
What is that?
It is basically those one-shot rocket launchers.
Negative.
Ah, what a shame.
Dropping equipment. Repeat. Dropping equipment. Supplies incoming.
Stop paying attention for a second. You get almost one shot. You didn't bring jump pack this time, did you?
I can drop one.
Stand by. Equipment on its way.
Correction, I can drop two.
I do like this shotgun laser thing. It's good.
Oh.
Okay, a grenade launcher?
That is a triple grenade launcher. I'm gonna stop doing that. Is there any rockets in this? Yes.
How many do we need?
Give me a sec. Three.
There you go, three's there. I should put the turret up the top where it can't hit us.
Reload!
Hey, I paid a good sum for this. I'm literally running through space with a bolt action rifle. And you've got a laser shot.
Incoming.
Jesus, that was close.
I love how cynical this game is. We literally stopped in the middle of the battle to prospect for oil.
Yes, Tony.
Hey.
Hello. We're spreading freedom and democracy throughout the cosmos.
That game still. Or is that a different game?
Helldivers.
I don't know what that is.
Didn't you play it with us?
Nope. Not that game. I think you might have shown me a video of it once, maybe. Is it like a top-down sort of...
Isometric.
Yeah.
It's like Magicka, but with guns.
I'm streaming it if you're curious.
Yeah, I thought you might have been playing the spaceship games.
Reload!
Elite Dangerous?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Yeah, not nearly enough freedom and democracy in that.
Hi Ricky, you bought this game today. Yeah, it is good. The customization is much better as you level up. To begin with, it's pretty weak, but as you get higher level, you can customize your character much more. Unless you're talking about aesthetic customization, in which case I probably agree.
Extraction, I'm sure there's pay to win. Shuttle inbound.
It definitely is.
So you can buy some really good aesthetics with real money.
Basically, this thing.
Defense drop incoming.
I downloaded it earlier, it's about 2 gigs.
Wiki in chat suggesting it's pretty similar to this.
Similar, not nearly as good.
I wouldn't know.
T-5 seconds. Shuttle arriving.
I wouldn't dismiss this as being too easy. This does get a lot harder.
Yeah, this is the medium difficulty. Oh, 6 out of 12.
Yeah, because we kept dying over and over on the hard levels, so we switched to the easier levels. Oh, all those research points. It's like, why even have a progress bar? It doesn't do anything. Auto injector. Is that like a health? So is it the Mark III which gives you 2 jump packs?
Probably.
I should unlock it because I use it a lot. Yeah, I haven't played Alien Swarm, so I can't comment, but perhaps if it comes on sale on Steam, I'll grab it.
It's free.
Is it?
Yep.
Then what are we doing?
What are you doing? I have no idea.
How do they make money?
It's one of those things. I'm fairly sure Valve bought it, so it had a free game on the surface, on the service that was actually good.
Fair enough. What have you been up to, Swick?
Just tanks and path of exile. Path had an update a couple of days ago.
Is it a big update?
It's the last sort of medium size update before they bring Path of Exile 3.0.
Okay. Oh.
I'm waiting for I'm waiting for the 10X and then I'll play again.
That's 3.0, 3 months from now.
Yeah,
this is the last league.
Oh, what is the league?
This one's a conglomerate of all the other ones.
Is it fun?
It's okay, but I prefer Breach over it, I think. I mean, you can play Breach in it. Basically, there's these tokens that drop and, you know, each one will be like, alright, the next 5 levels you can have Breach running on whatever other leagues are going for Andis. But the thing is, you can run 3 at once, so, you know, you can make it pretty interesting if
so,
you,
Breach plus Perandus coins.
Pretty much everything. Essences and all that stuff. But, there's some that give the monsters sort of, you know, steroids. You know, that plus Breach mobs with extra quantity of Breach mobs. It's, yeah. Messy.
Hellport launch sequence initiated. Crew to stations. I repeat, crew to stations.
I like being able to run fast. Makes me happy. But you got that. Flamer is always good. What? The rumble pack in this Steam controller is really weird. It's quite annoying.
Dropping equipment. Equipment on its way.
Do I get... Somehow I ended up with 2 flamers. Derp. No, it doesn't matter.
Oh man, I can't sit in, can't sit in channel and listen to your thing at the same time.
Just mute it.
Equipment on its way.
Is there any way to adjust the lag between them? Like, I understand some people want it to prevent ghosts and stuff.
Nah, it's not just that, it's also the buffering. Like, if it drops, it gives Twitch and my internet connection a chance to catch up.
Mm, fair enough.
Sounds like you really like Alien Swarm, Ricky.
Tis a good game.
You'll have to convince me to come play it then.
It's free, it's 2 GB.
Yeah. Still need convincing.
20 free games out at the moment. Reload. That are worth playing.
Defensive equipment inbound.
Accidentally press change weapons and jump.
Freedom delivery! Reloading.
I swear you picked this level just because it has more blue.
Just because we're stopping in the middle of the battle of prospect for our glorious future and resource requirements. Would you be so kind to drop some ammo?
Equipment.
Hit them all!
Yes. Oil! Future is secure. And this world therefore needs Libra.
Stand by. Equipment on its way.
Oh, this is gonna be painful.
I only just picked up Alien Isolation. I haven't played that yet. Got it for a steal, one of the Steam sales.
Engage!
I used to love the original Alien games. The original Alien vs Predator. That was awesome back in the day. Looks like absolute shit now though. It's like they're racing through the samples even though we share them anyway.
Go, go, go!
Missed it. Or did you leave it for me?
Bring up the rear. Don't be.
We'll just run away from him.
Can you save the guy at the back? We supposed to go? Oh, we went the wrong way.
I was following you. I thought you knew where you were going. Oh, well, I just set that guy on fire by accident. Pick up this as well.
Might as well make it a nice round trip.
Do you have to drop a weapon to pick it up? So I've got the flame.
No, up. You. Do we still have all four? Where's the other one going?
I have no idea. Might have got stuck.
He might have been too stupid to live.
Engage!
Oh, I didn't know that would happen.
I guess he isn't a survivor anymore, so he's still complete.
Reloading!
Just gotta go to the extraction, which is down from where we just went. Oh, hey Rip. How you going?
Be on site at 7.
Oh, really? Yowch.
Equipment on its way.
Reload!
Dropping equipment. Repeat. Dropping equipment.
That'd be marketed as fun then.
There's something fitting about clearing out the bombs with a flamethrower.
Or acid.
Turret kills me, I kill you.
And it's all your fault.
And we're all fine. Mints.
Thank you.
Good night, Ricky. Sorry, I was in another world for a moment there. How did you find this stream, Rift? I think you're on my Twitter, maybe.
Supplies incoming. Dropping equipment.
Oh my god. Oh good, I was a bit worried I threw that off a cliff.
Hey, it does. I just set that up actually, the notifications for YouTube. Good, they work.
Supplies incoming. Supplies incoming. Acknowledged.
I'm a little bummed Ricky didn't follow me. What did you do to him? Did you nuke him? Oh, you nuked the bug nest, not just the enemy. Although that would have been hilarious.
Well, I'm fairly sure I have a stratagem somewhere that has, that is a nuclear missile. Following you.
Left.
Reloading.
Not far. Luckily. There's another sample just down there.
Running. Run.
Fuck up. Oh, that didn't work out well, did it? They're pretty durable. They're more durable than me.
Request accepted.
Oh, don't suppose we can go back and get my jump back. No. Are you fucking kidding me? It's like he just falls over because you poisoned him.
Oh, I'm sure it's a lot nastier than simply saying poison.
Hey, master. I'm steam controller when I'm in this thing. It does this like boom, 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 boom.
Democracy!
you hear that rumbling? I tried to hold it close to the mic so you could hear it.
No, I could not.
Yeah.
Thankfully, you've set your mic correctly, so I could not hear it.
Like, you probably hear it on stream, but...
Jumping!
Hi, Rift says hello.
Hello, Rift. Long time no see.
And he's also going.
Extraction confirmed. Shuttle inbound. ETA
thanks for the follow, Rift.
1 minute, 30 seconds.
Out of minigun ammo.
Hold out. T minus 30 seconds.
Ugh, how's it turning that way?
Thanks.
Sorry.
ETA, T minus 10 seconds.
Reload.
Shuttle arriving.
Victory and freedom and all that good stuff.
Yay.
That one got a little air.
Yeah, it did. Three stars.
Oh, does this mean cyborgs have turned up?
You tell me, I have no idea. You notice if you move really slow, you can do this like plod walk. Plod, 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 plod. You probably can't do it because you're not using your gamepad.
Nope.
Look at how slow you can go, look. It's almost like a march, isn't it?
Helport launch.
Probably my last game.
Initiated. Crew
no
stations. I repeat, crew to stations.
Just one more. We just have to.
Is this the mission 3?
Yep. We just have to extract the oil, escort the oil, nuke the bugs, and go home. My last loadout worked well, so let's go with
it. So did mine.
Equipment on its way. Stand by. Equipment on its way. Equipment on its way.
Alright. Jump right up.
Jumping! Reloading!
I might as well overcharge on ammo before.
Supply incoming.
Because that way it'll be off cooldown when I run out of magazines. So you can grab the other one as well.
Very cool. Is this thing hogs ammo?
I suppose we should do the escort first.
Engage!
I thought I did.
Those invisible guys, as soon as you, if you hit them when they're invisible, they look like it. Sorry. Wow, they just came out of the ground and instant killed me. Important things to do.
Request accepted.
Whoa. That was close, I would call it. Can we go get my gun back?
What, the one you keep lighting me on fire with?
I see a point.
Equipment on its way.
Did we get the briefcase? Or is that where we have to deliver it to?
Both, looking at...
Reloading!
And there's an all-important sample down here too.
Do you want to get that or what?
Well, I want the all important sample first. Priorities.
Does that actually damage them or not?
No, it does not.
Okay. Stop doing it.
The only reason the snot gun does any damage is from the poison dot it applies.
Which, because it's an AoE, it probably hits his orange bit.
No, I think it just applies a poison dot to them.
Right.
It doesn't work against tanks, unfortunately. I'd love to melt tanks.
I assume the minigun does something to that guy.
Only if you hit the orange bits. Basically, if there's a blue ting when you hit something, it doesn't do any damage.
I see.
So yeah, my shots just go blue. I sort of can't see it under all the effects.
Getting out. Oh my fucking god. I don't know why getting out of that hurt me.
Oh god. That was stupid.
You can have one more go with that one.
Oh, well, so we complete this, let's break out the OP pay to win stuff.
Crew to stations. I repeat.
What's that?
Crew to stations.
Tank.
What? God no. Sicarus.
I don't have any OP pay to win shit. That's all.
That's
you.
That's fine.
You're all the OP pay to win shit. Are you
shotgun for large bugs, Sicarus? Sickle for absolutely everything else.
He's still there. I don't know if you can hear me
or not. Equipment on its way. Stand by. Equipment on its way. Dropping equipment. Repeat. Dropping equipment.
Pick this gun's better with infinite accuracy. Infinite ammo, pinpoint accuracy, no
swine incoming.
Fast move.
Do you need ammo?
No.
I can't double up.
Hold on, I'll take it anyway.
A laser, isn't it?
Yep.
So is that you had to buy that DLC?
I think it's one of the specialist packs.
Right.
That basically hit scan pinpoint accuracy. I've been able to solo level 11 missions with this thing. Just because you just instantly clear all the scouts.
Right, so then you never get to spawn anything.
Pretty much. I haven't done level 12 yet, I haven't had the patience to sit through it. See, look how painless that was.
Yes, it was quite painless.
Yep, so long as you have a good eye on the screen and a good aim, yep, it's the most powerful gun in the game easily.
Equipment on its way. Defensive equipment inbound.
Burns.
Out of my scuff of liberty!
point and they were dead.
Yep.
Equipment on its way.
From memory, level 12 stuff, you pretty much just might as well hold the aim button down because the scouts spawn just so consistently.
Yeah, so in the thing in bullet hell game, basically.
Pretty much. It's like, if you're doing it solo, you have the whole screen to do it. So, which one's the nuke up there?
Stand by. Equipment on its way.
So it's just a patience test as far as I was concerned, so I never did it.
How about a nice cup of liberty? Reload.
The other one, the continuous beam laser, is also as good.
Stand by.
Well, it's also good, but it's not as good because it lacks the pulse that just one shot the little scouts.
I did reload.
Oh, well, grab your shit, let's go. Fucking run! Oh, we're dead. Oh, thank god. Thank god that thing killed it.
Request confirmed.
She didn't really give me any notice. He clicked it and went, okay, let's go.
Jeez, that blasted thing turned up.
Dropping equipment. Repeat. Dropping equipment. Defensive stratagem incoming. Defensive equipment inbound.
Watch out.
We go on top or bottom.
Go this way.
Yeah, so...
Go!
And that one went a lot off.
Dropping equipment. Supplies incoming. Extraction confirmed. Shuttle inbound. ETA T-minus 1 minute 30 seconds. 15 seconds. Equipment on its way. T-minus 10 seconds. ETA T-minus 5 seconds. Shuttle arriving.
Noise.
Wait.
And that's what happens when you bring overpowered as hell equipment.
Everything is trivial.
Yep. So yeah, that's one of the DLCs. By DLC you get.
That's a bit of a shame that the DLC is pay to win.
Well, most of the things just offer different playstyles. Like that burst rifle I had before. It's essentially that really big gun that Sapper unlocked before.
Mm.
But it's semi-auto and burst.
Yeah, right.
And to make up for the fact that it isn't fully automatic, it has a little slow effect on it. So that I'd consider a side grade. But this thing, it's essentially that beam laser with its damage consolidated into pulses instead of over seconds.
Right.
It's a little overpowered. Which is why I'm a sporting chap and don't use it very often.
Alright, I think that's me.
Yep.
It's been a few good games. Shame
it has been.
It's a shame Sapper had to go. But,
you curse the need to work.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, anyway, is anyone still watching on the stream? I'll be back again later. Thanks for watching. Bye.